So it was that the patchwork militia set off from East Haven, bound for the troubled village of Kuldahar, with the party of strangers in tow. On they traveled, across the windswept tundra of the day, through the foothills of the spine of the world, and upwards on the steep and treacherous trails of the Kuldahar Pass. Eager to seek out the evil that threatened the pass, they did not expect it to find them first. High upon the cliffs of the pass, a band of frost giants had prepared an ambush. Hurling boulders and dislodging massive outcroppings of rock and snow, the giants sparked an avalanche that thundered down the mountainside and crashed down upon the heads of the unsuspecting expedition. Those fortunate enough to survive the avalanche pulled themselves free of the mountain of snow and bodies that now barred the way back to East Haven. Battered and disheartened by the loss of their comrades, the survivors had little choice but to continue on to Kuldahar alone.
Yeah, go on.
Sure.
Yes. Certainly.
Hey, kid, what's going on?
You bet, kid.
What's up?
All right. Yeah. Yep.
There is something troubling you.
Hey, kid, what's going on?
What's up?
Yes.
What's up?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, it's never as sweet as the first time. It's never as sweet as the first time. Yeah.
Are you certain?
What's up? Yeah.
What's up? Whatever.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Go on. Right on.
Yes, if that is your decision.
Yeah. You bet, kid. Go on. All right. Hey, kid, what's going on?
Yeah, sure.
Tell me. There is something troubling you, certainly. Tell me where to go.
Yeah. Go on. Right on. You bet, kid. Sure.
Yeah. Yes.
Hey, kid, what's going on? You bet, kid. Yep.
Me will smash your face! Me will smash your face!
I will crush! It's never as sweet as the first time. Go on. Sure. Yep.
Here. Hey!
Sure.
Thank you.
Yes?
Here.
Yeah. Go on. Yeah, sure. Right.